How the fudge you doing, everybody? Back with a brand new video. Tonight we got Ariana Grande, 34 plus 35 off the Positions album. If you guys haven't checked that out, I would highly advise you guys do that. I don't know why, but people think this album flopped. I enjoyed it a lot, so I don't know what they're talking about. Maybe because it's too, I guess, raunchy for them or something. I'm not sure. They're used to Ari as a little Disney princess and all that, blah, blah, blah. But I enjoyed the album. She's coming out of her shell. She's doing her own thing, kind of like what Miley is doing. So I'm enjoying it a lot. But with that being said, we got the music video for 34 plus 35. And if you have not listened to this song yet, it is very, very, very raunchy. It's very sexual. But you know what? I'm interested to see what the music video is going to be. Saw a little teaser, 30 seconds, and it's like she's in a laboratory or something. I don't know what to expect, but let's jump right into that. That way you don't have to hear me talk all the time. Sorry if I sound a little congested. I got allergy season, and it's getting cold up here in Texas. But with that being said, let's jump in. I don't know what to expect. I cannot wait. Easy. The way I've been craving, if I put it quite plainly. Are you actually looking good in that white coat? Yeah. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing. Cause then I like to keep you up, so maybe I'ma keep you up. Oh wait, what did that say on the computer screen? Hold on, back up. 34 plus 30, okay. 69. I did not even realize. 34 plus 35 equals 69. Wow. Wow. It is all right, now this song makes a lot more sense. Wow. What's up with everybody doing? Alright, what's everybody doing with these like robotic type like videos? We had Nicki Minaj and what was his name? The rapper, I forgot his name, but they did like a type of robotic music video where they're creating something in the factory. And then Lil Nas just had it with Holiday. Like, what's going on? That's like the new theme. Can you stay up all night? So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't saying a thing tonight. That's because they do a Netflix and chill, guys. I love her. Oh my. She's like, what's going on? What went wrong? What went wrong there? All right, Darth Vader looking. So, see, I love those scenes right there because he has a little like. It just reminds, whenever I see Ari, it just reminds me of Kat from, what was it? Oh my god. Victorious. And I just see that healthy side of her, happy side of her, and it's just like that goofy side, which is I love. Ari spitting. Just for research purposes, one more time. I can't even do that. You're bringing back the old outfit, I think. They even said in the song, I didn't catch that. I'm an idiot.
Okay, here we go. Let's roll it. Slowly zooming out. Something's happening.
Alive! You've done it!
But wait, there's a spin. It begins to spin and glow bright. You feel something inside of you. You're changing! You're...
Cut it.
A lot of you, if you don't know anything about like acting and stuff, that they have to do a lot of these scenes if they're doing the same characters. You know, they have to not improvise, but you cut the scene over and over and over until the director finds a shot they like. So they're like, all right, more happiness. And you like smile more. It's like, all right, more happiness, but more, slow motion. So you do happiness when you're like slow doing it. Like, it's crazy how they do this in behind the scenes. I'm actually glad they added that in the end of the video. A lot of music videos, you have to like type the actual background behind the scenes of it. But anyways, 34 plus 35, Ariana Grande music video. I'm an idiot for not realizing they added up to 69. And now that makes a lot more sense listening to it. But whatever. Great music video. I want to see more from her album. Because her album's pretty crazy. And the videos she could do with this. I mean, I know whole quarantine's going on. But obviously they're not social distancing. So that rule's kind of got out the way. But yeah, I like the music video. Interesting. Ari's, like I said, very adorable and amazing voice. And tell me in the comments below what your favorite song off the album was. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.